Hello everyone, it's time to happy mail. So on Saturday I received two package on post office, and this is the first from caged fish from Carla. And the second was from Gina Arens, and I know about this two package, and like I tell, I received it only on this on previous Sunday. Now is Monday, so you will saw what I will receive it, and I will talk about why I don't make video on Saturday, but only on Monday. But the first, I wanted to show you another things. On Friday and Saturday I will saw video Tammy Brackett, and Tammy made video called actually clipboard weaving, and I know about this, but I will make weaving on cardboard, cardstock actually, ordinary cardstock. But technique what Tammy saw on this video is amazed me. So I will saw this video again and again, and I will make my some piece. And I will show you this. And I will use fabric what I found. And this looks like this. I just tore on piece the fabric and weaving. So you will saw I will use lightly green and lightly and white or creamy, and this is shimmer. So this is great piece to make and used on your artwork. This actually this piece was artwork, but it was great to use on another artwork or made something from it. So I tell I will like it. I know about this technique, but I don't use I don't have clipboard. I have this piece of wood, and I just made on this piece, so this is long like a this piece. You will done so. So help. So this is it. So Tammy, if you watch this video, thank you very much for inspiration. And another things what I wanted to show with you on Sunday evening, I will make this book. I will use just different piece from you will saw. This is envelope, this is colored cardstock, this is library card, this piece. I like this photo, so I will use only this side. This packaging cardboard from something, I don't know, circle, CD, DVD envelope, card, some another packaging box, circle, card, some black cardstock, tip box, even small box, cardboard. So this book I wanted used like collage, small collage book. I never work on small book and never made on small book collage, so I wanted to try and to connect it. I also use this green fabric, so this is it. So back to the epimail. So the first Carla, the first I wanted show you envelope, of course don't show it side with address, but I wanted show you this side. And this was some small stickers, and this is great. I will also use this to somewhere, somehow. So this is it. And Carla sent me the first what I wanted showed you. This how is called, I don't know, but on this something Carla sent me some goodies. Envelope small. Oh, on this envelope Carla write me some message. So I will know about this. This is Carla write on this photo. This is great. This is one of my photo. So this is super cool. I will use it. This some card to frog on acrobatic frog. This is Carla's grandfather, 1935. And this is some dollars, printing dollars. This is one of Carla cat. I will show that video, so I will like this cat. And this is was great to use like a bookmark. So this is it. This is one tag. And this is a copy of one of work Carla, just collage. This is another side. Fish. So this is it. This circle, sun on circle with the star. So cool. Round and ATCs. Cool. Just cool. I never made this round ATC, so this is again another inspiration to try. This one. And to do today. Just cut. So I put everything on this place. I put on this. this and on this. And Carla sent me this, some one label, tag label, and some of monster. It's so cool. I will also like Carla monsters. So this is cool, and I will maybe I will use it on my art room or on some art book. I don't know yet, but I will use everything, of course. Also, Carla sent me some piece to collage, to make collage. So this is China or Japanese page from some magazine, I think. This stamp. And it was great, this face with the butterfly wing connect just. Book page. Circle jelly print. Another book page. Shimmer. Another book page. In color and in stamp. This is cool. And by the way, this envelope, this everything was to my birthday present. I like this birds. And another book page too. And on this site have many photo to use, and this site have one big photo, and I like this site and I like this site, so I don't know what site I will use, but of course I will use. And another piece of China Japanese magazine. This is to my maybe beer journal. I wanted made also beer journal. So this is from Carla. And Gina sent me only one thing. On what I the first very like, this is tape. Like I tell, we don't have tape like this. We have only on some different, not much, but some different color. But I like tape what have some picture on. So this is big envelope and this is tape. On this tape, was something what I will really excited about. Gina sent me book. This book. And this is really neat book. So when you will don't have this book, you must buy on Etsy shop, Gina Etsy shop. Okay, the first I want to show with you paper when book was, you will saw shabby tissue paper. So I will use it maybe on some shabby chic project. And also inside, Jenna put some card like this. And Jenna write, Victor, I hope you enjoy it. Jenna, I don't enjoy it. I so excited and this for me is super present on best day. So I tell. And I wanted write one passage from this book. Because, of course, you will understand that my English is not perfect and many things on this book I don't understand, but it's not important because my computer have the translator, so it's possible to understand, but it need to time. But one, like I tell, I wanted, really wanted read to you one passage because for me is really important word. So, Jenna write, this is part of the journey, part of the learning experience and adventure. For me, I have a few things I do to get through. We shall list them here. 1. Never give up. 2. Clean the office. 3. Make backgrounds. 4. Go for walk. 5. Visit a museum or gallery. 6. Watch art inspiration DVDs or online video. 7. Read an art book or magazine if you have. 8. Chat share with art peeps. 9. Stop listening to negative people. This is very important. The first, never give up. And the 9, stop listening to negative people is really very important. And 10, do sometimes art exercise. Art exercise. And the next, Jenna write, okay, so there, now my secret is out. On this book, this 9 position was Jenna Arendt's secrets, and on this book, Jenna opens the secrets. This is really, really, really important word. That's all of them, I think, and not in any particular order. We all have moments of creative crisis. So this position was about how come out from creative crisis. I also have some time. And time to time, I don't want the first. I don't want made anything. The second, I don't know what I wanted made and I want like made. So this is very important to me also. And it can happen to the best of us. Remember that the creative process should be one of the makes you happy and also allows your soul to fly free. If it doesn't, then what is the point? So get out and clean out those cobwebs. Okay. So this is part, read again, this is part of the journey, part of the learning, expression and adventure. For Gina, have a few things that he do to get those. So again, never give up. Clean the office or art room. Make backgrounds. Just play with the color. Go for walk. Because nature was really inspiration. Visit a museum or gallery. Also to inspiration. Watch art inspiration DVD or online video. I actually, on my practice, I will download some video on Vimeo, on YouTube. When I understand that this actually video was inspired to me on long time, so I will download and recording on some DVD disc and come back to this video to some time. So this is really very important. Read an art book or like I tell, or some magazine, art magazine. This is also really important and inspire to create something. So this is the reason why I wanted to have book, art book and art magazine, and this is the reason why I wanted that people send me this, because we on Ukraine don't have any some sort of book or magazine. Or if was some, price was very big, so for me is not possible to buy. Chat and share with art people is I know that art people have Skype. I know that art people have Ustream. I know that I people have chat on G+. So connect if you, if someone have art crisis, it was important connect to another art people. Very important. Stop listening to the negative people. And the last, do some timed art expression. So, I tell once more. Sorry. This is very important book for me, and Gina, many, many, many thanks for this book. And many, many thanks for this, your secrets. So, I tell, this is just big gift for me on best day. Okay, so link to Tommy Bracket video 2-part and on Carla's channel I put on description box. So who know about this lady must go and watch this video and channel. on this video is all. Thank you to the Happy Mail and to the next video. Bye.